I've heard a lot of hype about Daniel Forsberg in the lead up left. Forsberg picks up where he left off. The blood continues to come out of the nose, but not. Big head kick misses there by Oxtakalnis. Forsberg with a right hand. Catch where it, maybe where that happened. Wow, look at that shot. Knocked him halfway across the ring.
Kun sen pitäisi itse tehdä, niin se toinen Usman. Noin.
Sattuuko sitä?
Sattuu, mutta kun se katsoo, se painoero on niin suuri.
Vastusta ei vissiin ihan hyvä, kokenut kansia, otellut paljon, niin ei varmasti ole mikään heittopussi.
A little bit surprised about this small Finnish guy that is a very crazy guy, it seems for me. He goes this fight bare knuckle called K1. He's a strong guy, he's shorter than me. He goes forward, he comes to fight, he always brings it. We shall see, I think it will turn out to be a very good main event.
Ottelu mä voitan ihan vaan kovaa duunilla. Pitää olla itsevarmuut ja ei voi ruveta skippaamaan tai lusmoilemaan sen keskenottelun.
Well, it will be lights out in Helsinki.
Mun vahvuuksiin kuuluu kovat iskut, kovat lyönnit, potkut, mitä näet nyt on. Kova duuni on mun vahvuus.
Speed, power, determination, that I can fight both orthodox and southpaw, that I can push a very high pace and that you have to kill me to stop. I never give up.